Today's gospel is from Mark. Hey, Sparky, what are you doing?
I'm going out to meet Jesus, the King of the Jews, who's going to release all of us.
You are?
Yeah, it's his triumphal entry.
But you want to make, I'll make a bet with you that you're going to do just like the rest of that crowd did. They greeted him on Sunday, and on Friday, they were yelling, "Crucify him."
No, I won't. No, no.
But Sparky, we do that whenever we fall back on what we believe, just because there's somebody around us that's shouting louder than us.
Oh, no, I love Jesus.
Yeah, well, you see this crown of thorns? When we do that, we put a crown on his head. And you see this purple cloak here? That was his clothes. And they threw a dice to see who'd have it. If you really love Jesus, you'll never back down. And that's the message for all of us. If you love Jesus,
yeah, stand up for him. Don't let the crowd change your mind.
We wish you a beautiful Palm Sunday and a very holy preparation toward Good Friday, Holy Thursday, Good Friday, and Holy Saturday. God bless you,
and we'll
see you next week.